Hi, I am Rafaela Villanueva. I am 16 years old from Manila, Philippines. I study in De La Salle Santiago Zobel School and I will be graduating in March of 2018. I am looking to start my U.S. college tennis career in the fall of 2018 and I hope I can get a full scholarship. I also have vast experience in team tennis competitions as I have been a part of my school's varsity team for the past 5 years, as well as a member of the Philippine team which competed in the World Juniors Tennis Competition in 2013 and 2014, as well as the Junior Federation Cup in 2016. Hope you enjoy my tennis video.